wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best microscopes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the amscope compound M158C-E monocular comes standard with plain stage and bright field illumination, which allows subjects to transfer light for better viewing. Additionally, its USB outputs make it easy to connect to a projector or computer. It includes traditional slide clips and interchangeable eyepieces. However, the camera is very low resolution. At number 9, the dino-lite AM413T Pro is a handheld digital selection that has a built-in measurement function and uses Dino Capture 2.0 software for Windows or Dino Xscope for Macs. This is a great choice for field work or crime scene investigation. It offers a 200 times continuous magnification and clear color resolution, but it's not quite laboratory grade. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the amscope forward binocular SE306R-PZ features wide-field optical glass lenses that transmit light coming through your subject with incredible clarity. Its eyepieces rotate 360 degrees, making this a great choice for lab partners to share. It's equipped with three magnification settings and an all-metal framework. However, the lighting can be too bright. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for microscopes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Omax Binocular LP50 features a double-layer XY mechanical stage with scales and a revolving quadruple nosepiece. It also includes an NA1.25 ABU condenser with an iris diaphragm, allowing for particularly accurate focusing. It boasts a powerful 2,000 times magnification and a built-in LED light, but the knobs aren't top quality. Moving up our list to number 6, the Omax Compound S30L is a binocular digital device great for use in labs or teaching settings. It comes equipped with a 3-megapixel camera that streams HD video directly to a laptop, as well as 4 achromatic objectives and excellent lenses. It includes high-intensity illumination, bottom lighting for optimal viewing, and Mac and PC compatible software. Halfway up our list at number 5, the amscope T490B compound boasts a respectable 40 times to 1600 times wide field magnification. A C-mount adapter and a 3D two-layer mechanical stage are also included, making this a reasonable choice for use in both the lab and the field. It takes good quality photos and videos and features a simulfocal trinocular head, but LED lights would improve it. At number 4, the Aven Cyclops Digital comes with a handy remote control and uses a 4x objective to produce up to 534x magnification. It's perfect for presentations or for field applications and can view areas ranging from 1 to 9.5 inches across. It's illuminated by 30 LEDs and there are great optional accessories. It records and streams real-time video. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Vanguard 1222CM utilizes achromatic lens elements to reduce yellow and red chromatic aberrations, resulting in a faithful image that can be relied on to provide accurate data for your experiments. Its optics and mechanics are guaranteed for 5 years. It offers 4 magnification settings, 360-degree head rotation, and a spare lamp. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for microscopes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the amscope SM40Z-144A is a professional-grade apparatus that consists of trinocular stereo zoom technology as well as a double-arm boom stand. If you need to study a large sample that requires minimal handling, choose this one. It provides an illuminated 90x image, a high-quality 4-zone light ring, and a Barlow lens that increases details. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the amscope T600A is one of the most versatile options on the market, allowing users to view in phase contrast, bright field, and dark field modes. Its build quality is rugged enough to survive a professional laboratory setting as easily as it could a classroom. It features a reverse-mounted nosepiece, halogen bulb illumination, and surfaces that resist mold. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for microscopes, or simply click beneath this video.